In this video, we are going to calculate the percentage of ionization for weak base and weak acid. Since acid and base dissociate in water to form ions, so we need to find the concentration of the ions formed at equilibrium. So let's take a look at the formula first. The percentage ionization for weak acid is that you can have the concentration of the H plus form in the reaction divided by the initial concentration of the weak acid times 100%. And then for the percentage ionization or percentage of dissociation for weak base equal to the concentration of hydroxyl ion form divided by the concentration of initial concentration of the ammonia times 100%. So let's take a look at an example here. Find the percentage of ionization of 0.1 molar NH3 at 25 degrees C. Given here, the base dissociation constant is 1.8 times 10 to the power of minus 5. So what you have to do is you need to write down the equation first, where you have here ammonia dissociate in water to form ammonium ion and hydroxide ions. So you need to calculate the concentration at equilibrium using I's approach, where you put here initial concentration of the compounds, the change of the concentration, and the concentration at equilibrium. So here you are given the initial concentration for ammonia is 0.1 molar. So there is no concentration, initial concentration for ammonium hydroxide ion, so zero. Then you put here the change is minus X for the reactant part, and the product parts you need to put plus N and plus X. So at equilibrium, the 0.1 minus N and the X form on the products. So how to write the equilibrium expression for the weak base? You have here the concentration of the products divided by reactant equal to 1.8 times 10 to the power of minus 5. So you just need to substitute X inside the equilibrium expression. So you can get here XX and 0.1 minus X equal to 1.8 times 10 to the power of minus 5. So since X is too small, we can approximate the value of 0.1 minus X equal to 0.1 molar. So then you can write the formula here, X squared divided by 0.1 equal to 1.8 times 10 to the power of minus 5. So you can solve the value for X equal to 0.0013 molar. This value is referred to the concentration of the hydroxide ions. So what's next is that you can use the percent ionization formula for NH3, where you can substitute the value of the hydroxide ion that you get at equilibrium, and then divide by the initial concentration of the ammonia 0.1 times 10 times 100%. So you will get 1.3%.